So this was a high-intensity workout meant for muscular strength, muscular endurance, and cardiovascular endurance. We recommend this for any athlete or any more experienced individual. And if you have any questions or interests, please contact us.